Hello, friends. My name is Evie. Today, I will be giving you 5 tips on how we wash our Italian Greyhound. Let's do it. Ready for a bath? Okay. So tip number 1, where to put your dog when it's time for a bath. The first thing you're gonna want to do is come outside and wash them out here. You could choose with tub or without tub. I chose with tub just to keep it nicer. Yeah, I know, you don't like water. Some dogs may not like water, so be a little more gentle and maybe choose some warmer water. Tip number 2, where to wash your dog. Of course, you always need to wash your dog on their back, their neck, their head, their ears, their tail, under their tail, their legs, their paws, and on the other side of their legs. Tip number 3, what kind of soap and shampoo to use? Human shampoos and soaps are also really great to wash your pet because they are gentle.
Future Evie here with a quick update in the year 2020. When I recorded this video 2 years ago, I said it was okay to use shampoo for people, but you don't want to. What I do recommend is going to your local pet store and buying dog shampoo from there. Now let's get back to the video.
Take like a scrubber like this. I think I got this from Bed Bath & Beyond. Use these on like dogs with shorter fur. Remember, you don't want to get it in their eyes, but when you want to wash their nose, just take a little bit of soap and massage their nose. Tip number 4, inspect your dog. Gently lift up the fur and look on the skin for like fleas or ticks, and check for rashes and wounds as well. Then just get some water and wash off all the soap. Come here. No, you don't like pads, but you need to get in here and finish your bath, okay? Just wash them off. It's okay if you get the leash wet. Leash will always dry. Tip number 5, what to do when you are finished. Come here. We always take a dry towel and we just gently dry them off. Journey likes this part. Just dry them off. Make sure they are all clean. And that is how we wash our dogs. Thanks everybody for watching. I hope you found these tips helpful. Till next time, goodbye. And remember, always find joy in the journey.